Hello. So the current code is going to use a temperature sensor, potentiometer, an ADC, UART and RTC peripherals to display a temperature value and corresponding analog value when we change the potentiometer, and the current time of it will be displayed into a UART function. So this is the code for it. So where we initialize all the registers and take all the relevant data and push it to UART, and the output is seen in a serial output Podirosa. So first we have a room temperature 22, which is displayed from the built-in sensor, and the acceleration, which is called a potentiometer using the RPM, and the current time is displayed from the RTC. So that is shown in the program here. So now when we change the values, the potentiometer, the value gets changed, the acceleration, which is the potentiometer value, analog value, gets changed here. And when we wanted to press the key, the room temperature gets increased, which we can see. So that's all. Thank you.